Sophia Kindrick Alcorn, August 3, 1883 to November 28, 1967, was an educator best known for inventing the Tadoma method of communication with people who are deaf and blind. She was a strong advocate for the rights of people with disabilities, and upon retiring from her long career in teaching, she worked with the American Foundation for the Blind.